Hi everyone, welcome to Alpha Media UG, and in today's video I'll show you how to recover your hacked Instagram account in case you lost access to the phone number and the password. And at the same time, this method will work in case you'd like to know how to recover your Instagram password. So I'll be taking you through every step. So step number one, you open your Chrome browser, and then on the search bar you're going to type hacked Instagram account or Instagram account hacked, right? So after typing that, you click enter, then you'll have two options. So you're going to click on the first link that says hacked Instagram account. Now under that, there is if you think your Instagram account has been hacked, so you click on that drop down arrow. When you do so, you'll see the link that says visit this page. So when you click that, the next thing, why can't you get into your account? So you click my account has been hacked. So in case you want to recover the password, you click I forgot my password, but for now you go with my account has been hacked. Then the next thing is to identify your account. So you can either enter your username, the email or the phone number, but since you lost access to the phone number, you can put your username, right? So after that, you click next. Then the next part is for you to confirm that you're not robot. So you're going to check the box that says I am not robot. So that is help us confirm it's you. So you tick that box, I'm not a robot. After ticking the box, then you click next. So from there, choose a way to recover your Instagram account. So you can confirm the email that is embedded there, and then you click next. So they will send the code to that email that you'll be able to enter into the recovery process. So enter confirmation code. So you go and open your email, and then you check an email that has been sent from Instagram. Then you copy the digits that are there. Then you come back and paste on this other side of entering the code. So yeah, after copying, you can now come back and paste that code. Then click confirm. So after confirming, now the next thing will be for you to either enter a new email, or you can confirm the free one that you'd like to use. So if you want to use that free one, you click confirm, or you can skip. So then the other thing will be to enter a new phone number in case you'd like to do so. But in case you don't want to enter the new phone number, you click skip. Then now you change your password. So since you lost access to the previous password, you can now put the new password. And in case you've been saving your passwords on Google, you can update by clicking continue, and then you update the new password. So I hope this works for you. Don't forget to subscribe and also turn on the notification bell so that you don't miss more of my coming videos, and you can check these other videos that can be of help to you.